All right, thanks, Mike. Well, keeping with the technology theme, we've seen smart watches that can tell you how many steps you're taking, calories that you're burning, and now these days, answer your calls. But this new smartwatch can let you know you're spending too much money. Digital producer Megan Shaw is back to probably tell us we're spending too much money, right?
Well, I won't, but this fancy new watch will for you. So the point of the cash smartwatch is to keep you from impulse buying. All you have to do is type in how much money you're spending throughout the day onto the watch. After you set up a budget using the website, it'll sync what you've typed in on your watch that day to your online budget. Now, if you're close to spending your daily budget, your watch will tell you, hey, don't buy that. This is how much money you have for today. Then after some time, the website will show you how your spending trends from your watch online. This is a way to see what the little things that you're spending daily on a lot. This is a way that you can budget these daily expenses into your regular budget instead of asking yourself at the end of the month, where did the money go? You know, because I'm always asking myself, hey, I thought I had an extra $100, right?
Right.
So if you want to learn more about this watch, the best part, it's only $139 for a smartwatch. That's pretty cheap. We have the full video on newset5.com/thenowcleveland. So what do you think? You gonna get one?
You know, probably not.
No?
No, I have a feeling like, you know, if you have to have a watch tell you that you're spending too much money, probably a bigger problem.
However, if it's on your wrist, you're more conscious of it. You're like, oh, do I really need that $4 cup of coffee?
Good point.
You know?
All right. Well, thanks, Meg. Yep.